Hey guys, the question is South company purchased North company. South company paid $550,000 cash and assumed all of the North company's liabilities on the date of purchase. North's books showed tangible assets of $500,000, liabilities of $20,000 and equity of $480,000. An appraiser assessed the fair market value of the tangible assets at $530,000 on the acquisition date. Which of the following journal entries would be required to record the purchase of the North company on South company's books? So here is our question. Now to get the full detailed solution, you can message me on this number shown on the screen or you can click on the link given in description box. So message me and get instant reply. Thank you.